She's the collection management director for the Pierce County Library System. As you may be aware, books processed while they were guided. She says, I have already forwarded your book's information to the selection team. Occasionally, an author chooses to send a physical copy of books to be reviewed by the collection management library. But it's like, I have only one hardcover, which I want to keep. And it's fucking busy here, too.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, I almost killed myself.
I'm dead. No, I'm not.
I ran out of there.
I'm gonna be dead in a second. Yep.
Yeah, it was too late. It's too busy in there.
Yeah, I know. Oh, well.
I landed there, but there was a lot of motherfuckers in there.
I just tried to run away. He was, he was right on my ass. He grabbed the gun quick.
No, I know. There was a lot of people around me. So I'll let them all try and shoot themselves. All right, I got a good shotgun. Let those idiots fight. Where's that fucking house at? Jesus Christ. Come on. I hired this girl, but we'll see if these guys come over here. Here's a 50. Here's some minis. Okay, take that. Take that. Take that. I left you a bunch of minis over there.
I'm trying to find them.
Right here. This bitch just fucking got rid of my shit. Here's a green shotgun right here. There's a pump. There's a frenzy shotgun right there. Somebody's here.
Okay.
He's right here. It's just a bot. Oh, you really can't build on this fucking shit here.
You didn't hire her. I just hired her.
Oh, well. I meant to hire her earlier. Maybe that's why she broke the fucking turret. Alright, anyways, I got enough mats. So they got the boss there, but if we can go south. There's a turtle thing right there, south of us.
All right.
Here's a car. I like having the pizza slices because they're really handy. Here, I guess we were shooting. I got some clinger. I have one clinger. Oh, yeah.
You can take that.
Yeah, that's good. Oh, there's a guy right here in front of us, right here. Oh, my God, what a shot. Dude, that was fucking perfect. I led him like fucking Marino and Duper. Go, love. I gotta delete that little part because people will cry. All right. I'm full on mats. I'm good with everything.
Yeah, I'm alright. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna go down on this boat just because I've never been on. There's a launch pad down here.
Yeah, fine. Some big fish. Yeah, big fish over here.
We can hire this guy, it looks like. He's there. Let's see what he does.
I could hire him because you already hired one.
Well,
you know what I mean?
He just doesn't, he can't hire him. He sells shockwaves and heal up.
I'm going to take this. I got this a briefcase. But see, there's a gold chest right here. If you look at these mounds in the sand.
Mm-hmm.
There'll be a gold chest.
Alright, I'm launching out. I'm just going back to where we're up here.
All right. All right, I'm gonna move northeast here a little. So it looks like all the thingamajigs are north. I should have grabbed shockwaves, but whatever.
Yeah, they're all up there.
I hear some shockwaves here. I'll take those, I guess. I'll throw this over there, so if somebody tries to... I didn't think of it. I didn't realize, I forgot I didn't have, like, a good way of getting around, but... Let me look at this building. But we're gonna have to move forward a little bit anyways.
Yeah.
I'll just head up on this mountain here. The idiots are way up there north of us by ruined reels. We gotta go by fencing anyway, so maybe I could find some, here, we could take this tether line right here. shoot at somebody?
I dropped something here.
I got more shock rays. We could probably go downstairs. I'm gonna go into the vault.
Alright.
I left gold. We gotta get out of here.
My fucking sniper.
All right, so these guys, there's two teams up here, right in front of us, just north.
I'll buy a med kit here.
All right, I'm gonna just start. I'll wait for you, there's only three people left. Okay.
Yep.
These guys are right up there. That's two of them. I don't know where the last one is, so. Oh, I see them. They're way over there on that bridge.
Alright, I'm just looking for a better rifle than mine. We gotta go a little bit. We gotta go a ways now.
Yeah. Well, they're way to the right. They're way to the east of us. Those two.
Right. Alright. The giant building over there to the west.
Yeah, but I don't think, unless that single guy's in it.
Well, they're coming up quickly to our right. There they are in front of us.
I see him. Yeah. Did they see you?
Nope.
I think they did see you.
I didn't zoom in on him right now.
I got him at 121. I got one dropped. Oh, I got him. Got him. He's dead.
He's skeeting.
I took off. Try to just skeet out of there. Skeet out of there.
He's dead.
Oh, he's over here, northeast somewhere.
Here.
Got him for 121.
Alright.
Got him again for 19. We're gonna have to go.
Head up to 25, three twice. We're gonna have to come back this way, though.
Yep. He's gonna move right now. Got him.
What a snipe. I knew he was gonna run, and I fucking, like, leaded him.
And you know what? I had a fucking crown. Cause that other guy I killed, I fucking, dude, it was so good. The save game.
Now that was good because